Morning, friends. Good morning. This marks week 16 of 26 of the Monster Kettlebell Swing Training Program, where we'll be swinging today eight swings on the minute for 30 minutes. That's exactly 240 reps, 36,000 pounds swung or moved in a period of 30 minutes. Let's have fun together, folks. Let's have some fun together. Here we go. Taking off at 8. We'll be right back. Okay, here we are again, once noted. 16 weeks in of 26. Next week will be a deload week. A deload week where I'll very likely be swinging the 106 at a decreased volume. Round eight coming up. Okay, 10th round coming up. 10th round coming up. Where once again, take in mind how long it's taking to swing these 8 reps. The goal is to be sharp for every time we hit that 10, 20, 30 second round. Took 15 seconds to complete 10 reps. Set 20, hopefully should take about the same time. Set 30, should take about the same time. If it doesn't, it just simply indicates we're maybe getting a little tired, a little fatigued. Just a good way to validate where we're at. Okay, endurance, strength. Here you go, 3. Of course, that's something you can measure throughout. So, my point there being was, if it's taking you 16 seconds, 18 seconds, longer to complete those reps, guess what? We either have to adjust the weight or adjust the rest work-rest ratio. Maybe it should be a minute 30 EMOM, okay? Alright friends, round 15. Round 15, taking off here in 5 seconds. You guys don't want the music all on. Like the music of the heartbeat. Here we go. Ah! Okay, round 20. Round 20 coming up. Little tip, always make sure when you're doing these swings, especially the heavier weight, really think about retracting those shoulders. Find those lats to really feel strong each swing. Here you go. As a matter of fact, I would challenge you to try to maintain those retracted shoulders, engaged lats from the get-go. Here we go. What bell size? What bell size are you attempting within this series to master? Keep in mind, friends, it could be any weight, right? It could be 50, 56, whatever kilogram weight it is, poundage. If you'd like, share with us, let us know. Here we go. Friends, 32 degrees in here, but it's getting warm. It's only gonna get warmer. Here we go. Round 23. Thank you. Heart started to work a little bit more, friends. Seeing about 150 something, 150, low 150s. Last five rounds. As we get tired, make certain we lead with the hips. Lead with the hips. Don't be here and then finish with the hips. Okay, here we go. Try to think, lock out at the knees, lock out at the hips before that bell gets to parallel. Okay, friends, you're doing great. Stay on it. Let's jump back into it. Here we go, about 5 seconds. Last 3 rounds, here we go. Last round. Last one, last one. Let's go get it. Great job, folks. Thanks for your hard work. Once again, continue to follow this 26-week program if your desire is to master a kettlebell at the kettlebell swing. Whatever size that might be, whether it be a 150, a 200, 100 kilogram, 68 kilogram, whatever bell size that might be. Hang with me, let's get strong. Let's get strong together.